Hi folks, today I bring one more panel to add to our collection present at channel. The important is the driver. It is a driver LED reference CS1694. The problem on this kind of the panel is the trick the manufacturer of the panel used to suppress the limitation of the 7 grids of the driver, when here necessary 10, like on this case. They swap the grids by segments and change the type of the display, which is original a display cathode commun. They change to anode commun. This can apparent a little complication, but notice. We only need send all the bytes to fill all memory positions, because each digit or predefined symbols will have one segment bit in each byte. As normal, I let a little file with basic code as a sample clock. The code is not clean and organized, but don't have any dependence of external library, and by this reason stay easy to adapt. I don't apply special care on the base time of the clock. If you check the time base is not well adjusted, change the value on the timer counter line. The panel have a LED blue controlled by a transistor which I control through a pin 10 of the Arduino. The base of transistor have already a resistor of the 10K to protect the port of the Arduino. This kind of the panel is very frequent in the DVD players of the last generation. A panel is not expensive. Don't use a VFD, use a LED display. And in this case, we have three keys. I implement the logic to read the keys, but don't use it, okay? Also, you have here an infrared receiver. This transistor here is responsible to control this LED. And that's all. I like to remember, is possible swap this LED display, okay? You can remove the LED display and apply an external, connect the wires from the panel to the pinout of the LED display external, and control with the same chip in the panel. Here I proceed to the change of the values present in the register by compare to allow the time run more fasting. This is the map of the pinout of the display, and you can see here from 8 until H the pins used as a anode common. This is the pins belongs to the segments, and the original recommended LED display is a cathode common, okay? They reverted the solution.